What is database sharding? Database sharding, or partitioning, is a technique that splits a database into multiple smaller pieces called shards. Each shard contains a subset of the data and is stored on a separate server. Sharding helps you improve the performance, scalability, and availability of database applications.